This is Pepe, a Spanish artist. Pepe is what you might call an emergent artist. He's talented, he's turning out interesting work, and started to make a name for himself on the local scene. But Pepe has a problem. It almost seems like he's living on an island, because outside his own country, and even outside his city, no one has ever heard of him. Pepe might not be aware of this, but his work would probably be well received in other parts of Europe, not just in London, Paris or Berlin, but perhaps even in Madrid, Krakow, Budapest, Prague or Sibiu. But how can Pepe make himself known? He could set up an English profile on his homepage and hope for visitors. But how do you make yourself visible on the internet? Pepe also could travel to foreign venues and art fairs. But would he meet the right people, the ones who are interested in his work? Pepe is not alone. Many of the up-and-coming curators, artists and cultural organisations are in the same boat. They all do great work, but they don't interact or share with this with their European colleagues. This is us. We are at the moment 5 curators from Spain, the Czech Republic, Romania, Hungary and Poland. We want to start collaborating on an international level, and this is why we have created the Curators Network. And what do we want to do? We think we can all offer valuable knowledge of our country's art scene. And if we could just share this knowledge together, everyone involved, artists, curators and cultural organisations would profit. Between 2011 and 2013, all the members will organise a meeting in their respective home countries. They will invite local artists and cultural organisations to meet the members of the network and other international curators. At these meetings, we will discuss the portfolios of the invited artists and exchange project ideas. The meetings will take place in Madrid, Prague, Sibiu, Budapest and Krakow. After each meeting, all information will be uploaded to the database of Curators Network. Each invited artist and curator will get an English profile in the digital database of the network as a tool of international promotion. So, what can the Curators Network do for our friend Pepe? Imagine that Pepe has chosen to participate in a meeting in Madrid, and there he talks to a lot of curators about his work. Some of them really like what he does and invite him to participate in shows that they are organising throughout Europe. As Pepe and other artists update their profiles, curators, galleries and cultural institutions who are searching for upcoming talent become interested in the site, take a closer look at Pepe and include him in their shows. Some of these curators may even decide to join the network and organise a meeting of their own. And so, we will slowly but steadily build up a selected and detailed database of yet unrevealed contemporary European artists and art professionals. A tool that will help us to share, connect, integrate and ultimately start working together.